Because if you end up with somebody that you really don't know, you eventually, Leah's name means disgusted. You eventually will come to a place in your life where they just don't agree with your spirit. You start finding things about them that you don't like. You become miserable on the inside because of the bad choices you make. Y'all not gonna say nothing. Yeah, that's why many of us are miserable because we look for external blaming sources because of the horrible decisions that we made about people. No, it's not that they make you unhappy. It's because you were already happy, but when they came into your life now, because unhappy people in places that they're not wanted will make everybody and everything about them miserable. Miserable people want to make you miserable. So I would rather take 6 years and make the right decision than to take 6 days and live 60 years miserable. If you get what you don't want, it's not as easy to get rid of. Y'all don't play with me. I've been around a long time. I ain't no boy. You just excited because they just turn you on and this is little shaka. And you cussing everybody out that's telling you they ain't the one, and don't you wait a little while, and how long have you known that you just don't know how they make me feel? I'm gonna get them anyway. And then when you get them, you can't get rid of, because it's usually after a mortgage, it's after 2 children, 3 children, 4 children that you ever get the revelation that you don't, Lord have mercy, what have I done?